Hello, everybody. I'm a Rainbow. And if you are a Quest user who has opted to get yourself a Pico 4 and you still want to play some of your Quest games, I can help you out with that. It is certainly possible, maybe not all of them, but certainly some of them. To do that, you have to have some games that you've purchased for the Quest, and you have to have virtual desktop on your Pico headset. And if those two things apply to you, then this video will be for you. So what you want to do is go ahead and go to the Meta website, and then you're going to have to log in as yourself. You want to go to Profile, pull up your profile, and go to Quest. And while you do that, then just go to right here to Show All Apps. Now, all the games that you've purchased or anything else you've purchased for the Quest 2 that falls in this category will be here. You see, I've got quite a few. Not all of these games will be playable with the Pico, however, some of them will. And what you have to do is you have to click on a game. I'll do Racket NX and pull it up. And what you want to look to see if it says supports Rift or supports Rift F. If it does, then you're going to be able to play it with your Pico using virtual desktop. So when you do that, it'll come up. It'll say, hey, it's purchased. That's great. So now what you want to do is just go over here where it says Quest, change this to Rift. Now, the game you were just looking at, do a search for it. Let's call it Racket NX. It'll come up. Bear in mind, you need to be in Rift. Once that comes up, you'll see it says Get. All right, you've already purchased it. So this is where you're going to be downloaded onto your PC so that you can run it via PC VR using virtual desktop. So. And I'm just going to say yes if there's any warnings. And once you do that, it will add it and say, okay, it's yours. The next thing you have to do is open up your Oculus app on your computer. All right. Once that opens up, go ahead and go to Store. And then you're going to type, click on that right there, and it should say install, and you want to go ahead and install it. And you have to give it time, let it install and do its thing. All right. It is ready to go, and you don't need to hit start right now. What you do want to do is open up your virtual desktop streamer. So go ahead and click on that and open that and get that started. And now you want to get on your headset. Alrighty, once you're into your Pico, go ahead and open up virtual desktop. Me. And what you want to do is get in to virtual desktop itself, go to games, and if you look where it says Oculus games, you should see the one that you just installed on your PC, and it's ready to go. And all you got to do is click on it and it should start itself up. And that's how you do that. So, and you can just go down through all these apps and find out which ones you can play. Like I said, you're looking for Rift or Rift S, and a lot of them will be compatible. The Quest exclusives won't be on there, but a lot of these others will be, and you'll be able to install them. All right, I'm a Rainbow. I hope that was helpful. If it was, please think about hitting that like button and maybe subscribing, because I can use all the friends I can get. And if you have questions, hit me up in the comments. I'm always willing to help if I can. Y'all be good. Take care.